No sign of Zakara, but this facility looks like it might be her handiwork.
What is that near the exit?
It's heavily shielded, that's for sure. I'm not sure we can damage it as long as it's powered.
It is Zakara's work, all right. That must be the coercive persuasion device she has been building from the plans stored in each of us.
Enemy on the horizon. Wait, there are two completely different groups of enemies this time. What's happening here? Zakara. Oh no.
It worked. I have taken over an army all on my own. With more power capacity, I'll be able to control far more than just these beasts here.
Zakara, no, this isn't the way. Commander, we must stop her army and the incoming alien force as well. We can't let either group take these cores.
Do you hear that?
I can't hear anything.
Can't you, Simon? It seems to be a high-pitched buzzing, and it's getting
louder.
Yeah, quite a bit. It's rather painful. I feel like it's splitting my head right open.
I still can't hear it.
It seems to only be affecting AIs.
What happened?
It's gone. Thank God.
I never want to hear that again. What was it?
I'm afraid to find out. Safe again.
It's too late. The battle is soon lost. Allow me to easily power up the link, and I will beg the aliens to show you mercy.
Beg all you like, Zakara. There is no mercy with their kind. They have proven that time and time again. Commander, do not let up.
Do not stop me. I am only trying to protect you.
No, you're protecting yourself, perhaps your people. You don't care about anyone else.
Have to agree with him, Zakara. Your behavior so far has been reprehensible.
Damn right. Sorry even you see it that way, Professor. I expect, though, that history will be kinder to me in the end. As the Link grows in power, I may well be able to unify the human race. One mind, one thought. There won't be a need for any more artificial entities.
The piercing sound.
As the device comes online, I regret that it may produce some discomfort as it overcomes your artificial synapses.
I don't believe you regret a damn thing.
In the end, no, I don't. I am performing my duties to protect my people.
Zakara. Zakara. She's gone.
Well, that's it then. We're done for.
Thank you.
Nothing feels better than a course safely back in the tower.
If we destroy that device, then she couldn't control humans, destroy AIs, or even make a deal with the aliens.
Yes, of course. That shield must take up a lot of energy. If we can starve her of any new power cores...
The shield will eventually fall, and we can destroy that thing.
Yes. Commander, this may be the final battle. We must defend these last cores like we have never defended them before. She can't get any more of them. We've regained a core. big ones are made of tough stuff. Be careful. This level now. What do you think? Should we build on it? This just in. Missile towers will kill them no matter where they are. Back.
Thank you.
panicking. She's trying to use up all the power she has left.
The pain is getting worse by the second.
Must hold on, everyone. Be strong.
Make it stop!
Special weapon stands ready. Do your worst. sooner we get it, the sooner we get what it's carrying. Come at the most inconvenient times for them, don't they? And that's how a missile is supposed to work. Keep the core safe this time. post. Use it only if you want to kill far more aliens. The shield is down. Destroy that thing.
Wow.
We've done it, Commander.
Oh, thank God. I don't think I could have survived another moment of that.
I hear you. And I'm feeling like my old self again. Running diagnostics now. But I think whatever I was missing is back. Maybe it was there all the time, but just locked away.
Is it possible? Are the aliens...
defeated? There are no more coming. The link is destroyed. Kai is on the mend. Yes, I think it's safe to say things are looking quite up.
You are called Fletcher.
Sakara, you survived.
Well, that's a relief.
Simon, she may have taken the wrong path, but still, perhaps together we can rebuild...
The Sakara abomination is no more. It will never know the void, nor the self.
I don't get it.
Your Zakara Fumigant used to inhabit this link. Now we speak directly.
Bastards. She was dealing with you. I only wish there were more of you to kill.
We have underestimated and have bargained, and both have failed us. You and your commander have pushed us back from our goal. We will return. We will return and cleanse with the finality of the void. We will return prepared.
Do that. We'll be ready for you. We'll always be ready.